Hello, this is Richard with Sewer Sluice. Today my property address 3161 Southeast Park Street in Milwaukee, Oregon. I'm located in the laundry room. They got a ABS sewer clean out coming out a 45 degree angle with the drywall. We currently have the bathroom sink up above, water on during the scope. We're going to advance out, check your well condition, and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Working our way out in the ABS line here. This should be going out, leaving the right side of the driveway to facing the street looking at the house. Hopefully it's got a nice deep main in the street and everything's draining out. It goes a 90 here. Once we get out to the main, we'll flush the toilet and just confirm that everything's draining. We're going to continue on here. Okay, approximately 38 feet from our point of access, the line transitions over from ABS to cast iron pipe. Transition from ABS to cast iron looks fine. We'll continue on to the main. Okay, right here at 68 feet, it transitions over to concrete. So we got ABS, cast iron, and concrete. Okay, drops into the manhole here at 95 feet. We'll go ahead and shut off the sink and do a toilet flush. Okay, flush on its way. It's got a nice strong flow coming over the top of the camera head. That's what we want to see. Sewer line appears to be functioning properly. We'll go ahead and pull back.